Second word is taken from Luke's Gospel. Now one of the criminals who were hanged railed against Jesus, saying, "Are you not the Christ? Then save yourself and save us." But the other one rebuked him, saying, "Do you not fear God, since you are under the same sentence of condemnation? And we are indeed justly condemned, for we are only receiving the due reward of our deeds, but this man has done nothing wrong." And then he said, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." And Jesus looked at him and said, "Truly I say to you, this very day you will be with me in paradise." Who is this named criminal? Or as the church has called him, the good thief. What brought him to this place of the cross? Did you ever think what was his history? One of the blessings of my ministry was to spend 3 years in prison ministry and to be able to speak with many young men incarcerated. And you find the story is almost identical. Underneath it all, they never knew that they were worth anything. They never felt anybody loved them. They came from broken homes or broken families, or were seriously abused. And they felt life didn't matter, and they didn't matter. So they just did whatever they felt they had to do every day to get by. I think that's our good thief. I think he's there thinking he's not worth anything. But somehow in this moment, he holds on to something that all of us are asked to hold on to. A real truth about what life is like. A real truth about forgiveness. For he sees in Jesus an innocence that neither he nor his partner have. He sees in Jesus someone who doesn't deserve a death sentence. And so he really changes his heart in one moment as he protects Jesus from his other partner. And then simply from his heart, which I heard so many times in some of the retreats that we would give at the prison, "I just want to know that I'm okay." "Jesus," he says, "will you let me come into your kingdom? Will you remember me?" It's important to be remembered, everybody. It's important to be loved. And then Jesus responds in such an incredible way, if you know Scripture. Of course, the good thief said, "Remember me when you come into your kingdom." And Jesus says to him, "Not you will be with me in my kingdom. Not that I will take you into heaven." But he says, "This very day, you will be with me in paradise." It's the exact same word that the writers of the Pentateuch use